Firefighters continue to make progress on not just the Burrow Fire on Mount Lemmon, but several fires burning across southern Arizona. The Frye Fire in Safford is now 93% contained. It's burned more than 48,000 acres since it sparked last month. The Frye Fire near Sunazona is getting close to full containment. Firefighters say it's 85% contained. It grew to about 1,500 acres.